Hi friends, today our topic is job sequencing with deadline. Consider n number of jobs, each job having a profit PI and deadline DA. Our objective is execute these jobs within their deadline to get maximum profit. So we have two types of solutions. One is feasible, second one is optimal. Feasible solution means the subset of jobs that are executed within their deadline is called feasible solution. So among all feasible solution, one set of jobs that are executed with maximum profit is called optimal solution. That is, job sequencing with the deadline is execute set of jobs in to get maximum profit. Some of the constraints for executing a job are, we have only one machine is available for executing a job, and very important condition is one unit of time. The job is executed only in one unit of time. For example, for a job has a deadline 3, it means the job is executed either in 0 to 1 slot or 1 to 2 slot or 2 to 3 slot. That is executed in any one of the slots, either 0, 1, 1, 2 or 2, 3. The procedure for executing the jobs is, first, arrange all the jobs in descending order of their profits. Arrange all the jobs in descending order of their profits. Second, select a job and executes the job within their deadline. That means assign a slot for executing purpose. Third, repeat step 2 until all jobs are completed. This is our procedure. That is, simply first arrange the jobs according to their profits, select one job and execute the job within their deadline, and repeat the step 2 for all the jobs. For example, for a job has deadline R, first we are allot slot R-1, R. If it is not available, then moves to R-2, R-1. For example, deadline is equal to 3. First prefer 2, 3 slot. If 2, 3 slot is already allocated, then moves to 1, 2 slot. Suppose if 1, 2 is also already allocated, moves to 0, 1. For example, if 0, 1 slot is already allocated, simply ignore the job. That is, the job doesn't execute within their deadline. Now let's consider an example. In this example, we are considering 4 jobs with 4 profits and 4 deadlines. According to job sequencing with the deadline, greedy approach. First thing is, arrange all the jobs in descending order of their profits. So 100, 27, 50 and 10. And corresponding jobs are P1. 27 is for P4, 15 is for P3, 10 is for P2. And corresponding deadlines D1, D4, D3, D2 is equal to, so D1, 2, D4, 1, D3, 2 and D2, 3. So J is a subset of jobs. Initially we are selecting no job, so J is equal to 5. Assign slots. So in the given example, maximum deadline is 3. That means we are executing maximum of 3 number of jobs. So 3 number of jobs means in 0 to 3, either 0 to 1 or 1 to 2 or 2 to 3. assign slots. Initially no job is selected, so we are assigning no slot. Next thing, step by step we are selecting one job. So selected job. So first we are selecting job 1. Action. So we are selecting job 1. Deadline for job 1 is 2. So for job 1 deadline is 2, we are allocating slot 1, 2. For allocating slot 1, 2, we are getting a profit of 100. So our solution contains job 1 and assigned slots is 1, 2. Next select this one. Next select job 4. Deadline for job 4 is 1. So slot 0, 1 is free. Simply assign slot 0, 1 and profit is 27 and total profit is 127. So our solution contains 1, 4, assign slots are 1, 2, 0, 1 and next to select job 3. So deadline for job 3 is 2. So we are allocating slot 1, 2, but slot 1, 2 is already allocated. Moves to 0, 1, but 0, 1 is also already allocated. Simply there is no place for executing job 3. So action is reject. We are getting no profit. So same profit 127 and our solution contain previous to 1, 4 and assigned slots is 1, 2, 0, 1. Next select job 2. Job 2 deadline is 3. So assign slot is equal to 2, 3. Slot 2, 3 is free. So simply we are assigning that slot and getting a profit of 10. Total profit is equal to 137. So jobs 1, 4, 2. Assign slots are 1, 2, 0, 1 and 2, 3. Now selected job is all 4 jobs are completed. So we are getting a total profit 137. So the jobs 1, 4, 2 are executed to get a total profit of 137. This is job sequencing with deadlines. Thank you.